I'll play as Mega Man for this next level. And let's go for... I don't know. You look pretty ridiculous. Let's fight. I don't like the flower. Dune Woman. Whoa! I just got shot by a monkey. I love these mechs with the fence hats on them. I saw him on the ceiling before he fell. I didn't notice him earlier. Yeah. Love me some Met. Mets are the best enemies in any game. The one that came from the wall, I didn't go into the wall after the enemy. If it's the one I'm thinking about, I was thinking about going into the wall. But I was like, I don't think they would put a secret there. No. them back, getting all my lives back. And you said you knew everything about this game. We didn't know that. The description of the weapon showed you that you could freeze enemies. So basically, I need to stay on the opposite side of the screen at all times. Got it. Nicely done. She wasn't bad. Her attack, the one that draws you in, it's a little bit hard to avoid if you're like too close to her. So stay on the opposite side of the screen wasn't too bad. Stay in the middle so you can dodge her if she jumps or slides. I thought at first she was doing a jump slide. I didn't know that she could do a slide jump, so that did throw me off, but it wasn't too bad.